Here we are in a busy part of downtown Vancouver. Lots of construction, kind of like this area, it's by the river. First time going downtown Vancouver. I was always scared about doing this, but it wasn't too bad at all. Said I found a parking spot I could fit in. Get a parking ticket. Or a parking pass. So I got an appointment I'm trying to get to. A little panicky because it's just driving through small city streets. Okay. I got the parking pass. Oh, look at this beautiful view. Industrial area over there. So, I've got a little walking to do. I'll get to my appointment. I love downtown Vancouver. So pretty. Sidewalks are all nice and fancy. Okay, just following my GPS. Oh, look at them birds. Goose. What are those? I don't freaking know. Look like chickens to me. I'll have to stop by here on the way back. This is cool. Actually, let's go ahead. It's kind of cool, the stonework. This is actually quite beautiful. I mean, that's... Somebody came down here with some skills. These are all very well done. Alright, I spent a little more time on that, but I am out of time. So, let's get to this appointment here. Let's look at this real quick. Get this done, get back on the road, get back to my dentist appointment. Kind of squeeze this in, that's why I'm in a rush. Boy, this building's got all sorts of cool tools around it. What is that? A freaking just a monster drill press with two drills? Carlisle and Hammond Company, Machinery and Supplies, Cleveland, Detroit. There's some numbers. Drill press, yeah, it's like a double drill press. Let's go look at some other things. I'm a little bit early. I love downtown Vancouver. They got all these old buildings. I got my attorney's office is just freaking beautiful. Some old school, I don't even know what to call that, table saw? Is that what that is? Look at all the welds on that thing from breaking. Pretty cool. Oh my gosh, this stuff is awesome. Look at the brake. Whatever the heck that is. Oh, it's a hammer. Bushings or something. I don't know, but that is freaking awesome. Can they speed it? Nope. Yeah, there's the stop fucking with that. This must have used to be a factory. This is so freaking cool. Here's some history for you. Oh, that is so cool. I'd give anything to go back in time and just hop right in that picture. Play with all those tools, oh my gosh. Coming back through The memorial here, didn't see this before. It's pretty nuts. It's a lot of names.
Pigeon.